Captured Japanese films show the Emperor Hirohito surveying the ruins of his capital on the eve of surrender. Wherever he looks, there's nothing but desolation, heralding the end of Japan's opium dream of world conquest.